upload the first vlog of 2021.
Yay!
So today's vlog, I'm going to bake a cake because I was like, what better way to bring in the New Year's with freshly baked cupcakes? And I'm going to be making strawberry cupcakes. So like, I got some fresh strawberries and I've got an egg. I feel like I need more ingredients.
Yay!
I'm going to use my friend Shivesh Bhatia. You go subscribe to his channel. But I'm going to use, he sent me this book and it's not like a promotion for his book. He's my, I really like his stuff. And he said, Kani, he's watching your videos, makes my day, and I'm so excited for you to pick this book up on your next baking day, which is today. Picked it up.
You raise me up.
Minky, do you want to come cook with mama? Minky, you gonna come cook with mama and like spend time with her? Do you wanna come cook with mama? Nankis, come bake with mama. Nee, bankaro. So chalo, hum shuru karo. Doodh hai. Don't put camera. Okay, why are you eating that food? All-purpose flour. I put it in the freezer because when I left it out, little kitties are coming. Little chitty. And then I was like, hi Chitti, I'm hearty. I have some baking sugar. I think, okay, it's not caster sugar, it's icing sugar, but I think that'll be fine. I hope it is, Shivesh. And I have vegetable oil. Can you use olive oil? I hope you can use olive oil. Banana extract, very important. Very, very important. Mummy's baking a cake and you didn't want to spend time with mummy. So don't be like,
give me attention.
I'm just saying one thing, don't have children. They're very needy. Alright, great. So we got our ingredients. So abhi hum kya karo? Ye bolo, yahan pe oven, aapka oven mein atra aur 100. Atra aur 100. 100 atra ka. Degree Celsius 180 on him. Chalo, hum shuru karo. In a bowl, combine the flour, baking powder, and set it aside. So, shayad main Hindi baat karo. So, sab log malum kya ho raha hai. So, hum ek bowl che. I feel like I wasn't prepared. I feel like I should have prepared for this.
Yay!
I had a mixing bowl. Where did it go? You know that Mansi has put it somewhere, I'm telling you. He just wants me not to find things in the house. Oh my god! Okay. So, yahan pe bowl hai. Mere paas machine nahi hai. So, kya aap dekha log मशीन में सब मिक्स करो. मेरा मेरा मेरे पास हाथ और शक्ति है. ठीक है, चलो हम शुरू करें. अभी स्ट्रॉबेरी मफिन बनाएगा दूसरा साल में. इन अ बोल कंबाइन फ्लावर एंड बेकिंग पाउडर. इतना मत आओ, शर्म नहीं आती आपके पास. ओके, तो एक देखा ये कीड़ी. तो पहला हम नया वाला का मैदा का पैकेट खुला रखा. 1.5 कप का फ्लावर डालो.
वो दूसरे कप बोल में डालना था ना.
क्या?
This was supposed to be in the.
ठीक है सासु माँ, अब सही बोला. नहीं मैं यहाँ पे डालो. ठीक है, इसके बाद हम, वाह ये क्या है, बेकिंग पाउडर. तो वो बोलो, इन अ बोल कंबाइन फ्लावर एंड बेकिंग पाउडर सेट असाइड. मगर कितना, 2 टीस्पून. तो मेरे पास मेजरमेंट है कि लोग बोला जब आप कुकिंग करो आपके मन से डाल सकते हैं इंग्रेडिएंट. जब आप बेकिंग करो तो जब मेजरमेंट है ऐसा करो, ऐसा नहीं करो. हाँ मैं थोड़ा डालो. नहीं मेरा मन से, मेरा इंट्यूशन, मेरा दिल से बोला थोड़ा और डालो. नहीं, टू स्टिक टू द इंग्रेडिएंट, रियली स्टिकिंग टू द इंग्रेडिएंट. सिर्फ 2 टीस्पून में 2 चम्मच डालो. In another bowl, beat the oil and the sugar until the mixture is pale. And then add the vanilla extract and the egg and beat well. Mix in the milk. 1/4 cup oil chahiye. Ye 1/4 cup oil. Talo to अच्छा से तेल, क्वार्टर कप तेल डालो। सॉरी थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा क्योंकि ये बहुत छोटा है, तो मैंने सोचा कुछ बाहर आएगा इसमें, मगर ये बहुत छोटा है तो मैं मेरा एक्स बॉयफ्रेंड का याद कर। क्वार्टर कप कास्टर्ड शुगर, कास्टर्ड शुगर नहीं है मेरे पास तो मैं ये यूज करूँ। मैं थोड़ा कम डालो क्योंकि वो कास्टर्ड शुगर नहीं है और मुझे मीठा, आई थिंक मेरे मन से ये बोला जब मेजरमेंट है ऐसा करो, ऐसा ऐसा नहीं करो ना, वो बोलो ये बीट करो। ये बहुत लंबी है, ये ठीक नहीं है ना। आई होप दिस इज राइट। मच्छर वनीला एक्सट्रैक्ट एग एंड बीट रॉयल, एक चम्मच बोलो, मैं एक चम्मच डालो। अरे वाह मजा आया हमें। Alright, now we'll just beat this in. And then we, oh my god, this already smells so good. Actually, ये जैसा काम मर्द लोग अच्छा करते हैं।
Yay!
तो अभी हम ये अंदर डालो। बाकी तो हम ये फ्रेश स्ट्रॉबेरी लाया मैंने, मगर अभी मैंने धोया नहीं, तो मैं धोया करूँ। Do you think this is half a cup?
Yeah.
Do you think this is half a cup?
Yeah, yeah.
No, if you cut it, it'll become smaller. Okay, fine.
No, no, it's perfect.
Yeah, there's milk there. The cup. And ham, dalo andar. Woo! Okay, I'm going to use makkhan and I'm just going to use my hands. Nicely and pretty. You know, ye bahut zaruri hai kyunki log acha se, acha se, कोटिंग नहीं करो वो पैन में, और आप कोटिंग अच्छे से नहीं करो तो क्या हुआ, वो सब चपक हो जाएगा, चिपक हो जाएगा। और जब आप देन आप ऐसा करो पूरा निकल जाएगा। बेकिंग अ केक फॉर द न्यू ईयर इज अ रियल सिंबल ऑफ होप एंड लाइक ऑलमोस्ट लाइक वी ईट केक्स, व्हेन डू वी ईट केक्स, व्हेन वी सेलिब्रेटिंग टी टाइम, when you're watching TV alone because he didn't come over because he had work to do. I'm glad he didn't come over because he didn't deserve me. Okay, ye ho gaya. Abhi hum mixture dalo. All right, now we're just gonna put them in. The way these cupcakes turn out is gonna be a symbol of what 2020 is gonna be like.
2021.
And it was Bismillah. So now we do it for 35 minutes.
Much later.
It's our New Year's strawberry muffins. How will 2021 be? Let us see. Oh my god. Are they ready? The way to test cakes, ab dekha. Aap ye lamba wala cheese, aap andar niche yahan pe daalo middle mein aur aap nikalo. Aur jab aap khicha, तो तैयार नहीं है, मगर खींचा नहीं है तो तैयार है। मेरा मफन गरम नरम मफन है, मेरे मफन नरम गरम।
ये
सी इतना हाउ इजीली दे केम आउट बिकॉज ऑफ द पुट आई पुट बटर प्रॉपर्ली। अभी ये देखा, क्लोज अप डालो, शायद मैं तोड़ जाएगा। और अब देखा अंदर से, ओहो, कैन यू सी द स्मोक? No? Oh shit.
I'll add it in edit.
Like the strawberries are really sour. Listen, I think this is a beautiful representation of 2021. There's still gonna be some sour moments, but it's gonna be like softer and gentler. Happy New Year! Hi guys, thank you for watching my vlog. I hope you enjoyed learning how to make these strawberry muffins and also understood how symbolic they were of our coming year. So please remember to like, share and subscribe and picture me over here. And then and I'm looking forward to doing more vlogs for you in the new year. Happy New Year! Ha, ha, ha. There are muffins in my oven, baking, baking. Are they ready?